all of you know what is Google Drive and its many benefits. If you want to access this Google Drive more easily like other drives in your hard drive, you should consider installing Google Drive for desktop. So, in today's video, I'm gonna share with you how to use Google Drive as a local drive. So, welcome to my channel Tech InfoCut. So for that, first you need to understand what I'm going to do. I want to mount my Google Drive over here besides the other drives showing over here. So for that, what you have to do, I need to open my web browser, and in Google you need to type Google Drive download. Whatever comes first, click on it, www.google.com. So here you will find download drive for desktop. You need to click on it. Here you need to select the location where you want to install your Google Drive desktop version application. So here I prefer desktop and click on save. In lower left side you will find your file getting downloading. It may take some time depending upon your internet speeds. So once it finished, you need to install it. Then you will find file has been downloaded finally. So I have to locate my, this is my Google Drive. So I need to install it. So double click on it. So here you'll find install Google Drive. Then you have to tick on add an application shortcut to your desktop and click on install. It may take 30 seconds to complete this task. So here you'll find Google Drive successfully installed. Here you need to link your Gmail account. So I have to link with my Gmail account. Oh yeah, here you can see success. You have signed into Google Drive. To continue, close this window and return to your Google Drive. So you have to close it. Now I am going to check whether my Google Drive will mount over here or not. Okay, so for that, click on this PC. Boom! You can find finally my Google Drive will appear over here besides the all the drives in hard drive. So now check, double click on this Google Drive, and under this there is a file called My Drive. You have to click on this, and now you can see all the files that you have saved in your Google Drive will show up here. So we can also find it with my Google Drive web view. So for that, just for checking purpose, now I have to go to my Google Drive. This is the drive. Here also you can find the same file. That means the file that you have earlier saved in your Google Drive will be synced with the desktop version of Google Drive. All the files are same. This one and this one. So all are same files. In this tray, here also you will find Google Drive. Click on it. From here, you will find the gear icon called settings. Click on it. And now click on preference. Once again, you have to click on the gear icon. And now you can see the drive letter. From here, you can change your drive letter. So this is very good tool for everybody because it will be easily accessible. If you want to uninstall, so what you have to do, you have to click on this Google Drive icon in system tray. Then click on gear icon. Click on preference. In same way, once again you have to click on gear icon. Here you will find your account. You have to disconnect account. You have to click on disconnect. After that, what you have to do? You have to just uninstall it from the control panel. So that's it. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you. See you in my next video.